No.
Hi, this is Fabian with Painting Artists. We're painting the interior of a bedroom using a Graco 395 airless sprayer. We're using a fine finish low pressure tip from Sherwin. I actually got a 514 on board with a Rack 10 housing. What I like about the tips is you don't have to keep the pressure up a lot. It automates the paint real well and it allows it to give a nice glass-like finish, not too many runs. You're able to move at a good steady pace. We painted all the ceilings out, painted the baseboards out, protected those. Now we're doing the walls. This is the first coat on the walls. We'll let it dry, come back, put a second coat, and back roll it. This coat we don't back roll, so.
Fix that tomorrow. Touched up. I'm not going to do this one yet.
Good deal.